फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज के पुनित्साय। आई एम स्टडिंग 6th क्लास इन ZPHS मंगलपल्ली। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज एडिशन सबट्रैक्शंस ऑन द नंबर लाइन। फर्स्ट नेचुरल नंबर्स, सेकंड होल नंबर्स, थर्ड इंटीजर्स। नेचुरल नंबर्स डिनोटेड बाय n। नेचुरल नंबर्स आर कॉल्ड काउंटिंग नंबर्स। इट स्टार्ट्स विद 1 2 3 4 एंड सो ऑन। Thus, natural number, smallest number is 1. Biggest number is we cannot find because it is undefined. Second one, whole number. Whole number denoted by W. The combination of 0 and natural numbers are called whole number. It starts with 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and etc. Third, the whole number, smallest number 0. Biggest number we cannot find. Third one, integers. Integers denoted by I or Z. All negative numbers and whole numbers are called integers. Integers have positive and negative and zero also. Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. The integers contain smallest number is we cannot find. Biggest number we cannot find. A small example in addition. I have 3 green pens and my brother brought 2 pink pens. 3 pink pens, 2 pink pens. Now, how many pens are there? I put the 2 pink pens along with the 3 green pens. I put together 2 pens with 3 pens. Put together means addition. Plus is the addition symbol. Now we count the 3 pens with 2 pens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are total number of pens are 5. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. If there is no pens and any other object, how do you do the addition? Now you take the number line and make the addition. We make the number line like this. This is the number line board. This is the positive numbers. This is the negative numbers. The positive numbers are always go to the right side. These are negative numbers always go to the left side. For example, 2 plus 3. 2 is positive number, 3 also positive number, so we go to the right side. Where is the 2? Here is the 2. We add 3 units from 2. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit. 5 is the answer for 2 plus 3. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. We take another example, 5 plus 4. 5 is positive number, 4 also positive number. So we go to the right side. Where is the 5? Here is the 5. We add 4 units from 5. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit. 9 is the answer for 5 plus 4. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. We take another example. 7 plus 2. 7 is positive number. 2 also positive number. So we go to the right side. Where is the 7? Here is the 7. We add 2 units from 7. 1 unit, 2 unit. 9 is the answer for 7 plus 2. 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. We take another example. 3 plus 3. 3 is positive number and 3 also positive number. So we go to the right side. Here is the 3. We add 3 units from 3. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit. 6 is the answer for 3 plus 3. 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. The 2 numbers are positive. The addition is very easy. Now we add the negative numbers. For example, minus 2, minus 4. Minus 2 is negative number. Minus 4 is also negative number. So we go to the left side. Where is the minus 2? Here is the minus 2. We add minus 4 from minus 2. Minus 4 is also negative number, for we go to the left side. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit. Minus 6 is the answer for minus 2, minus 4. Minus 2 minus 4 is equal to minus 6. We take another example. -3 -5 -3 is negative number -5 also negative number -3 is negative number so we go to the left side where is the -3 here is the -3 we add 5 units from -3 -5 is also negative number so we go to the left side 1 unit 2 unit 3 unit 4 unit 5 unit -8 is the answer for -3 -5
Now we take
another example. -1 -6. -1 is negative number. -6 also negative number. For we go to the left side. Here is the -1. -6 is also negative number. So we go to the left side. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit, 5 unit, 6 unit. -7 is the answer for -1 -6. Now we take the another example. -7 -2. -7 is negative number, -2 is also negative number, so we go to the left side. Where is the -7? Here is the -7. -2 is also negative number, so we go to the left side. 1 unit, 2 unit. -9 is the answer for -7 -2. Now we do the subtraction in number line. For example, 2 - 6. 2 is positive number, -6 is negative number, 2 is positive number, so we go to the right side. Here is the 2, -6 is the negative number, so we go to the left side. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit, 5 unit, 6 unit. -4 is the answer for 2 - 6. We take another example. 7 - 4, 7 is positive number, -4 is negative number. 7 is positive number, so you go to the right side. Here is the 7. -4 is negative number, so we go to the left side. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit. 3 is the answer for 7 - 4. Now we take the another example. 8 - 3. 8 is positive number, -3 is negative number. 8 is positive number, to go to the right side. Here is the 8. -3 is negative number, so we go to the left side. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit. 5 is the answer for 8 - 3. Now we take the another example. 9 - 5. 9 is positive number. -5 is negative number. 9 is positive number. So we will go to the right side. Here is the 9. -5 is negative number. So we go to the left side. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit, 5 unit. 4 is the answer for 9 - 5. Now we are adding negative numbers and positive numbers. For example, -3 + 4. -3 is negative number, 4 is positive number, -3 is negative number, so we go to the left side. Here is the -3, 4 is a positive number, so we go to the right side. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit. 1 is the answer for -3 + 4. We take another example, -5 + 3. -5 is negative number, 3 is positive number, -5 is negative number, so we go to the left side. Here is the -5. 3 is positive number, so we go to the right side. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit. -2 is the answer for -5 + 3. We take another example. -7 + 7. -7 is negative number. 7 is positive number. -7 is negative number, so we go to the right left side. Here is the -7. 7 is the positive number, so we go to the right side. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit, 5 unit, 6 unit, 7 unit. 0 is the answer for -7 + 7. Now we take the another example. -4 + 8. -4 is negative number, 8 is positive number. -4 is negative number, so we go to the left side. 8 is positive number, so we go to the right side. 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit, 5 unit, 6 unit. 7 unit, 8 unit. 4 is the answer for -4 + 8. Number line. Like this, we do addition subtractions in the number line. Thank you.